This is a little bit of like California's gold history of trucking. This truck is owned by Bob Wilson, Old Ironsides. It is actually a rolling casino. Inside there's poker tables, there's a bar, all sorts of cool pictures from back in the 70s and 80s. That lights up for Bob Wilson.
W900A, right?
W900A.